With water being such a precious commodity here in Austin and across Central Texas, we all try to do our part to help conserve.
But one of our colleagues here at KXAN spotted a hydrant leaking water on his way into work this morning, and it got us wondering, what can or should you do if you see water being wasted? We sent KXAN's Amanda Dugan out today to find the answer.
Austin is in stage 2 water restrictions. What you need to do if you come across this. The first thing to do is to contact Austin Water Utility. They'll send investigators out to the property. If they do not find an obvious violation, they'll leave a warning on a yellow postcard. If a violation is found, there will be a red postcard listing a fine. The violation will be tacked onto your water bill, but Austin Water customers can appeal the fine.
The violations and the warnings are not a punitive measure by no means from Austin Water or from the city of Austin. We want our customers to comply because overall we are really looking out for our water supply.
Wasting water is prohibited year-round. To ensure you don't waste water, be mindful of leaky pipes, faucets, and irrigation systems. If you spot someone being wasteful of water, 311 is the number to call to report the crime. Amanda Dugan, KXAN News.
And we took a closer look at the fines people and businesses face when they waste water in Austin. Right now, it is a $75 fine for a residential violation. It's $200 for a commercial property, and that is the amount for each violation. Since October, Austin Water reports 800 violations citywide.